I was here for this event to moderate a panel on emerging threats impacting banking and financial services. We spoke regarding threats such as artificial intelligence, machine learning, which are getting adopted in the industry, and how these emerging technologies are introducing new threat vectors to customers. We spoke regarding the cybersecurity regulators, how they need to keep up pace with the new emerging technologies and make changes to cybersecurity guidelines, regulations and frameworks. We also discussed on the aspects of skilling people both internally and externally, that is end consumers, for cybersecurity and creating more awareness in the industry around cyber threats. We spoke regarding the best practices which are there to ensure that customers' data is safeguarded. And we discussed on the latest data protection law, which is going to get implemented in India soon, how it is going to transform the way cybersecurity is managed, the way customer data is managed. Some of the panelists also mentioned about global cybersecurity guidelines like GDPR, which are impacting both data privacy and cybersecurity in India, and how there could be a lot of common areas with respect to the India data protection law. It could have inputs from the GDPR, which is there. Last but not the least, we spoke regarding the role of government in playing a key stakeholder for protecting cybersecurity organizations, financial services institutions, for safeguarding data of Indian citizens which are held by different organizations, particularly in banking and financial services, and how they need to support the industry to move forward, particularly in the age of Industry 4.0.